Hey guys, Trev here from Norwood Sawmills, and just to give you some insight on some different scales that are available to you. So again, I get asked quite commonly, I'm trying to work or match up to store-bought material. Well, odds are that your machine didn't come with the scale that will let you configure to that when you're cutting and you're trying to figure it out on your 1-inch scale on the outside, which is doable, but it's certainly a lot more math than maybe you would need to do. We have other scales available. Most commonly, of course, is the 6/4 or the 5/4 scale, which will let you match up to Lowe's or Home Depot or store-bought materials. So that might make your life a little bit easier. And it's a simple scale. It goes on right over top of your other one. It's magnetic, so it's quite easy to use. The other scale that we have isn't quite as common, but I do get asked about it, and that's our metric scale. So if you're building to European or really to worldwide specs, and you're not using that SAE measurement, then you might want to use the metric scale, and we do have it available as well. So if that's something that interests you, take a look at it and give us a call. We'll be happy to help you out.